Hi, my name is Anna Bogus, and I was on the Week of Welcome Executive Board 2011 for Cal Poly San Luis Obispo. And as one of our Awareness Committee co-chairs, we were responsible for an entire awareness series, which included presentations, an awareness gallery, and just various information and resources that we provided our students during their week of orientation. The section of the gallery focusing on alcohol and drugs was already set up prior to learning about Aware Awake Alive, but we decided to partner with them and make it even more effective by including their mission and their goals. We did this by first presenting Carson's story to all of our new students, so it sort of hit home more. And then we were able to show different videos that were already on Aware Awake Alive's website. The biggest thing though that we did at the gallery was include an Aware Awake Alive booth outside, so that once they were finished traveling through the gallery, our new students were able to stop by the booth with their leaders, talk to some of our event staff members who were able to give them a little bit more of a background on the program, as well as give them the opportunity to donate if they wanted to receive t-shirts or beanies or hats. And at that booth, I was overwhelmed always when I was down there by the response that our students had to the program. They were asking questions, they were curious about it, they wanted to know what it was about. We had entire groups donate to receive t-shirts, and then we would see them the next day, all of them in their Aware Awake Alive gear. So this program has really impacted our campus, and our campus definitely wouldn't be the same today without it. For us, you know, our Week of Welcome program is a program that's been here for over 50 years, and we are always looking to incorporate new awareness topics and new awareness resources into our program just to make it have a better impact. And that's something that you can do at your campus. If you have a awareness program or a Week of Welcome program or an orientation program, you can include Aware Awake Alive in that program just to make it that more impactful and to give your students resources. Aware Awake Alive for our university has given us those tools to really address the issues ahead of time, especially for new students who really don't realize that they might find themselves in compromising positions. So it's something that you can incorporate at your university in any way that you would want. You can use the Aware Awake Alive logo, incorporate it into your university's logo, and really show your students the resources that are available to them in order to prevent tragic things from happening.